Hey.
What?
I'm an ultimate Ghostbuster. I'm for the Halloween winter.
You're an ultimate Ghostbuster?
Because I'm a Ghostbuster.
We got extras with us today.
Because I'm a
my goodness. Hey everybody, Belle Kenji is out here. We are at Hersheypark. Hersheypark! It is a rainy day out. Simmer down, bro. It is a rainy day here. It is cold. It was supposed to be like mid-50s, closer to 60, and it is like 48 and rainy. So it's going to be a fun day. We're going to do Hersheypark in the dark. We're going to do some trick-or-treating. We're going to see what's going on here and show you everything we see. So we got extras today. Not only is it our family, but we brought my brother and his wife, Jamie, and then his kids. We got Aurora and Athena, and then my Mama Bear's brother and his wife are gonna be here with the baby Harper. We'll get them in here later. But we are making our way into the park. So since it's raining out, they're not running Candemonium. They're not gonna run Candemonium or Sky Rush because of the high speeds. So it's something to keep in mind if you're gonna come during the fall when it's really rainy out, or during the spring when it's really rainy out. Keep that in mind. You might not be able to get on it as long as it's raining. I don't know how long they keep it shut down for after, you know, to let their tracks dry, or if it's just because of the high speeds and getting pelted in the face with the rain. So that's something to keep in mind on your travels. Jake, they're playing your song and you're not even on the ride. Who are you gonna call?
Go,
not Jacob, because he ain't on the ride. We're on a monorail. How's the popcorn? It's delicious.
It's
that's what I like.
Cheese popcorn, and I like it. It's cheese popcorn.
All right, that's what I like.
I love it. God.
So it's cold out today. It's still raining.
So
we're trying to stay away from the rain a little bit. I couldn't imagine being on that right now in the rain, but that's okay. Good for them. So, hey, what's up?
Wouldn't the word start?
What word?
The word that it says.
It's saying evil woman. Evil woman. No, it's... Oh, no, they're not doing the words because it's Christmas time. I mean, not Christmas.
Halloween time.
It's not Christmas. Halloween time.
Halloween!
I like everybody's outfit so far. We have a killer clown from not outer space. We have a witch. We had Ghostbuster.
A zombie cheerleader.
And a zombie cheerleader. Harper's not dressed up, slacker. And we have another witch. Yeah, because the Dolphins are like a ghost in the NFL.
Look at her pants.
Like a ghost in the NFL. Look at your pants. Oh, they're so cute.
Hey, this is how you know I'm a Ghostbuster.
Right here, animals.
Hey.
What? Oh, there it is, Ghostbuster. Oh, look at the bear. Hello, Mr. or Mrs. Bear. I'm not quite sure. Time to go to Treatville. It's at the boardwalk this year. Last year, it was in the pavilion that they have there next to Fahrenheit. It was a little bit smaller. It was pretty nice. They had like 6 or 7 different areas you can go in. It was nice last year because it was under, you know, undercover. So, but this year, they have it on the boardwalk. You come in over here, and they have it really set up well. You can really see exactly where everybody needs to go in. So, and if you don't have bags, don't worry. They'll give you bags. Ooh, Candy Cabana.
What?
Is there candy in there already?
About 12 and under.
What do you got?
It's Annabelle's lunch.
Oh, no.
Is there something in there already?
It will always be 12 and you cannot stop that.
I can't get it.
Okay. All right, let's keep going. Here, let me help you. Okay.
All kids over here so I can get a quick picture. There's nobody behind us. Quick.
Who are we? What can I steal in there already? Ooh, Hershey Fangs.
There's some dad tax in there.
There is some dad tax.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, that's awesome. It looks like actual fangs. That's really cool. You're going to end with zero candy. You're going to eat it all during the walk.
Okay, hey, I have no candy.
You have no candy? They didn't give you any candy?
No, she ate it.
Oh, that's so bad.
She ate it. I'm hungry.
Vampire kisses. Candy is for guests 12 and under.
Look what I got.
Vampire kisses. They have vampire blood in them.
Harper, come here.
And when we got our bags, we also got a free piece of candy.
That's awesome.
Three vampire kisses.
Three kisses.
Get this.
Three vampire kisses.
There.
I'll just have it like this.
There you go. Good idea.
Three vampire kisses.
Are they playing beach music or Halloween music?
I don't know. I feel like they're playing beach music.
I feel like they're playing beach music too.
Totally not already eating all of them.
The only thing I liked a little bit more about last year was when it was enclosed like that, it was dark pretty much the entire day, even if it was bright outside.
All right.
Walk this way. Inside of them is like a strawberry gel.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, it's blood. Because it's vampire kisses.
Dad, we have what? To go that way.
Okay. The thing I liked about the other one was you were inside the entire time, so you're kind of underneath, and they had it a little bit built up better. Like, everything wasn't so spread out. Now, with all the people coming, I can understand. I would really like it this way because you're not as enclosed. Like, last year, it got really, really tight, so... But I like this, but I think last year it was kind of put together a little bit better.
There was so much candy!
You got so much candy? Ooh, I gotta steal that.
Everyone just kept walking past it, but then I said, candy everyone, there's candy!
I go crazy with candy.
Yeah.
All the kids over here.
Nice little photo pass area over here in the pumpkin patch.
Just so you ladies know, you're more than welcome, and gentlemen, I apologize. If you may pull down your mask, wear this bow as long as mom and dad say that.
Yep, you're good.
Pull down your mask, Harper.
Let's see. Smiles.
Big smile.
Nope, Harper's done.
Hope you really like it. That's okay. Big smiles, guys. One, two, and three. One, two, and three. And one, two, and three.
Awesome.
Okay. Thank you. Follow me.
Cameras.
Follow
okay,
me.
Okay, we're going that way.
I'm sorry I didn't show you what it looked like. I already ate it.
What? The Reese's. Everybody else showed me the Reese's pumpkin, except for you. I'm very upset.
Hey. I already got stuff down here.
Oh.
Among Us fans!
Among Us! I like it a lot.
Look at this! It's a Reese's
miniature cup.
Ooh. I already got here.
So I just stopped and I asked a worker, because there was a little bit of a break, I was talking to her, and I saw that they had, you know, Reese's peanut butter cups and other things that have peanuts in them. If your child has a peanut allergy, they have secondary candy that they can choose from, whether it's Twizzlers, or Jolly Ranchers. They have that at all the stops that potentially could have an allergen to them, even if it's milk allergy for the milk chocolate, if it's peanut allergy for the Reese's peanut butter cups, stuff like that. So keep that in mind. If you have a child who has an allergy, they do have a secondary candy that you can choose. I really like that. Where's the rest of your body, Frankie? What happened to the rest of your body, Frankie? Look, he's even crying. It's okay, buddy, you'll be all right. Thanks for showing me the way. I could see on the weekends, like on Saturdays, how this would be nice being outside like this. Because last year when it was in that other pavilion, it was so tight.
That's what we get.
What we get this time?
Oh, look. Look at the candy.
What we get?
Two chocolate bars.
Ooh, are they glow in the dark? Oh, the wrapper is. The wrapper's glow in the dark. Man, I wanted my poop to glow in the dark when I ate Annabelle's candy.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Nummy.
Are you going to have any campy? Campy. Are you going to have any candy left?
Uh-uh.
Okay.
No, it's going to be gone by the time we get out of here.
So where are we at? Ooh, are they giving something out at the Ula Bowls? They are. What do we got? The cat corner. Ooh, what do we get?
I have a feeling it's Kit Kats.
Ooh, Kit Kats. Is that what we got to kick at? Oh, yeah, that's awesome. Oh, you got a different one.
And I got a chocolate one.
You did. Uncle Ricky, I love your bag, by the way.
Oh, I thank you very much.
It's very unicornish, just like you are.
It is. It's a very special bag, like this very special individual I am.
They have blood in them. The kisses have blood in them. Yes, they do. They have blood in them.
It's cherry.
It's blood. It's cherry flavored blood. What do we get? Ooh, Jolly Rancher. Ooh, I like that.
My mom
with a
bee
bark. Oh no, the lifeguard.
He looks a bit, sun.
Yeah, I think he's been hit by the sun a little bit too long.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Life gourd. Oh, his name tags his life gourd. That is amazing. Thank you for the dad joke, Hersheypark. That is awesome.
That is adorable.
Adorable is right. Agordable. Agordable.
What?
It's blue. Never mind, no, it's red.
Why would they do that to you?
I don't know.
That is not agordable.
The only thing I couldn't get open was the Kit Kat, and I'm really sad about that.
Oh, I really like the witch costumes. I wish there was some information on them. I wonder if they have to do with a show that they used to do or something. They're really nice.
Yep.
And then that's it. That was a pretty good treat trail. As you walk out, they have a sign here. If you got your photo taken while you were in Treatville, you can come over here to the exit where they have the photo booth generally for Lightning Racer, and you can check your photo out here. And they have those frames. If you get it framed, it's only $25. That's actually a really good price. $25 in that little frame, and it's actually a... if I'm looking at those little ones, I'm gonna go in and look. $25 for these frames here with the photo in it. And I actually like it because they actually have the characters in their costumes. That's these two frames, this frame does not. I like that a lot. $25 ain't bad at all. Okay. So that was Trick or Treat Trail. I like that they had a decent amount. I think they had 11 or 12 stops all together. Ooh, Whoppers.
We get to pick our own candy by one Whopper or
these things.
Else.
Oh,
yeah. Or these things.
Ooh, or Milk Duds. I like Whoppers and Milk Duds.
Yes.
It won't go in my mouth.
I got it. She doesn't care about the measurement.
She measured you. You bumped it right. All right, Jake, here we go.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
To go on it for the first time? We're going on to Wild Mouse.
And it is fast going up.
This is Jacob's first time.
We're high, but not as high as that.
No. Woo! Woo! All right. Whee! Off the side.
I don't want to die.
What do you think, Jake? Oh!
Okay, it's good. Okay, we're going down.
Oh, oh. All right, here we go. Big drop.
Oh, here we go. Big drop.
Got tighter on my belly. Excuse me. Oh, was that you?
No.
Did you fart?
No.
No, it definitely was not the ride. It was you. It was running farted. It sounded like it came from up there. Was it you guys? Again, girls.
No.
That's just. That's a. It was, I think it was Katie.
It was the cart.
It was not the cart. It was definitely you. Large, wet farts from the front. Yeah, that's what happened. No, it definitely happened. It thoroughly happened. And I pitied a person who had to sit in your seat afterwards. Look, you're still doing it. I just heard one from behind me. How did you do that? How was it? Was it good?
From ice cream bed.
Oh, were you?
I even hurt my arm.
You hurt your arm? Oh, no. What do you think, Uncle Rick?
Oh, Uncle Rick absolutely loves the part where he almost feels like he's falling off the edge.
Then it's the best part, isn't it?
Oh, it's wonderful.
Dad, can we try and do the wildcat if Jacob can go on it?
No, I think we're going to walk towards the center of the park. Stop side-eyeing me. Alright, so we got ourselves some mini donuts, we got funnel cake style, and then we got the warm caramel apple pie. Ooh, they look delicious. I can't wait until November. They got the s'mores kind. These look absolutely delicious. I cannot wait to try them. Alright, what do we think of the caramel apple pie?
I like it because it has a really good taste.
Okay. How about the, what you got, some?
What do I got there? I got a little bit right there.
It's gray hair, but it's a little bit of funnel cake.
No, I'm saving that for later.
Oh, okay, good. How about the funnel cake one? Do you like those?
Funnel cake one is pretty good.
Yeah?
And Jacob came up to me, and he put his butt right here, and he farted on me.
Oh, my God. Well, at least it got you a little bit warmer.
That's just gross.
What do you think of a caramel apple pie one, as you're licking the container clean? I think I know. How about you? Caramel apple pie. Good? Chuck? Caramel apple pie? Put your mask on. Cover your... Nice and comfy cozy. Do you want your picture? Okay. All right. Here, turn around. Oh, super big. Thank you. All right, come on.
When they took the picture, it went like this.
He got huge. It was crazy.
Dad,
you see
like,
that? He got super
like,
huge.
Dad, he was just like this.
Wait, what happened? I didn't see it.
He was small, but then he bit my
sweaty.
He
was really big.
I didn't do that.
Well, he went from regular size to family size.
Yeah, family size. Christmas lights, you're on too early. You're not supposed to be on yet.
Guys, too early. You gotta fix that. Next week. 2 weeks. We'll let it go this time. I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Hi, guys! Jacob! Whoa! Hi! Listen, I don't care about anything at Hershey Park now except for I want to win the neck and shiatsu chair massager. Does that change, like, over the course of the year or what?
Yeah, it changes when we're out of the gold prospects championship.
Because I've never seen the chair massager before. That's a new one.
We change every time we're out of the other gold prospects we have.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Thank you. I want the neck and shiatsu chair massager.
A shiatsu!
If you get it on a gold one, you can win a neck and shiatsu chair massager. It's worth it. It's worth every penny. It's worth every ring.
Every ring. I would rather the big giant wolf.
You want the big giant wolf?
I think it would keep me warm right now.
You probably would. You would gut the thing and wear it like a jacket.
Like a tauntaun.
Absolutely. You know it's really cold out when this turns into a steam bath. Woo!
Come on!
I don't care if they don't want to. They don't have to.
What?
Here, stand this way so we can see Pandemonium behind you. You're not gonna get hit, there's no cars. You're good.
That's what I'm hoping when I let
you. Alright, everybody. So we're all done for the day.
It was a really good day.
Just wait, bro. So it was a really good day. It was a really wet day and a very, 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 very cold day. So we are gonna.
All right. Okay. Over here.
So we are gonna close it out. It was a good day here. Hopefully, everybody had fun watching the video and what?
And how about we say, eat a taco bite in pieces. Eat a taco.
Wait, that's only four. And then what are you going to say?
Bye.
All right, let's do it.
Hi.
Let's say eat. All right. You stand there. Say eat.
Eat.
A. This is going terribly.
Talk. Oh.
Bye.
All right, and make sure you make today your best day. Have a great Halloween, everybody. Thank you.
Even though Halloween isn't even.
Say trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Bye. Bye.